first. He programs a computer before that. He sold cars to pay a student loan. Now he receives pity from his family. His friends say, how could he turn his back on reason, worshiping a god? Finding truth through fear and my control. He's just a man trying to explain how he found the word of God can make life seem less insane. So he shares what he's read, what he understands. It makes sense to him, it makes perfect sense. He's never seen the world so clearly. Turn his back on free will as he lost his mind. Rather kneel down and take charge of his life. And he knows what people think, but it doesn't sway him. He can read the writings on the wall, 'cause he knows how people treat, how they treat each other. A sacrifice to benefit the all. Logical ideas, his hopes may be